The weather here, yes. Mr. Peck.
Yes, and don't get me wrong on this. We're still warmer than average for this time of year in some places, as much as 7 to 9 degrees above average. But today we started to cool down, and you can see a part of the reason for why that happened. How pretty is that to watch? Although you're watching the marine layer just kind of melt back over the course of the last few hours, it looks like it's surging on shore. There's that conveyor belt bringing everything into the bay, but the front edge of it was melting back, and now it's completely gone. In fact, same camera. This is live. Clouds are gone. And if we watch what happened here, there's that finger of the marine layer coming right into the bay today. It had much of the coast covered. There's your onshore surge that helped bring the temperatures down a little bit. And of course, over the last few hours, all of those clouds have pretty much disappeared. That's what it looks like from Sutro Tower, looking out over not only the city, but here's what it looks like down in the South Bay for downtown San Jose. And it is currently 72 degrees in San Jose. And the view looking east across the Bay Bridge out over towards Oakland, it's 65 in Oakland right now, 65 in San Francisco, and 78 on the other side of those hills in Concord. So we're kind of getting into that typical almost summer-like pattern. And here's the difference between yesterday and today. On average, anywhere from about 5 to 7 degrees cooler today. We're not necessarily going to continue a cooling trend, though. Let me show you what happens to the temperatures. First, by tomorrow morning, no news here, low to mid-50s. That's like every day. Here are the daytime highs for tomorrow. And these are very similar to today. We don't notice a whole lot of difference between Sunday and tomorrow. The numbers are almost identical. That means Sunnyvale's going to 76. Fremont, you'll hit 74. Everybody gets plenty of sunshine tomorrow. There will be less of the marine layer working its way into the bay, although we'll probably see some clouds out along the coast. But Concord, you'll never know the difference at 82 and sunny. Same story in Livermore, 77 and sunny. Petaluma goes to 76 tomorrow. Oakland, you hit 73. We'll go to 80 in Santa Rosa, and some of the warmer numbers up on top there with Windsor going to 82. So here's tomorrow. That's the marine layer pretty much coming back in along the coast. Most of us have sunshine. And then we get into Tuesday morning. Tuesday, we'll probably pull a little more of it back into the bay. But Tuesday is actually the warmest day in the whole 7-day forecast. In fact, let me show you what happens over the next few days. With tomorrow being very much like today, Tuesday we take another little jump up, but it's back up into the mid-80s. We were just on the verge of 90 inland on Friday and Saturday. So this will be close on Tuesday. It'll probably feel familiar, but it is warm, technically speaking. And however warm we do get, doesn't last, because we're going to cool back down to average by the end of the week. You see those numbers for Friday, Saturday, mid-70s for inland locations, upper 60s for the bay. That's where the temperature should be for this time of year.